So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. So quite a contest we have in store. Just listen to the noise level from the stands. So the players and officials stand tall for the anthem. We're underway. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
I would think Sun Heung-min, the South Korean. He can play anywhere in attack, but ideally his most success seems to come from wide and his incisive inward bursts. He may not yet be regarded as a great goal scorer, but he has real ambition to get there.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Get that clear. Danny Rose can hoist it clear. Now it's Kane. Now it's Lamella. And it's Sissoko. Now the pass. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Carroll. A chance! Looking to force his way through. There it is! The breakthrough strike!
Cristiano Ronaldo did so well with that interception, but what followed was a pretty lethal counter-attack that took seconds to convert. That's as sharp as it gets, believe me.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Dembele. Pepe. Well, the score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. Great ball, now the shot! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it. Away from immediate danger. Tries a through ball. Let down by a lack of accuracy. And he's there to hoof it away. Can he put it away? He's done very well to get to that.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Looks to slip it through. Chance to shoot. It's come loose. And that'll be the last act of the first half. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they...
Sergio Ramos with a definite foul there. Benzema. Kyle Walker gets into the right position to intercept. Danny Rose tries to get it forward quickly. Dembele. aimed forward. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Brought forward, what does he try from here? Out towards the flank. Lamella. Now it's Kane. Marcelo. Who's going to make this theirs? Isco. So what now? Lamella gets it back. Sergio Ramos tries to switch the play. Rose gets it away. Bale looking to get on the end of this. Oh, that's neat. Shoots! Too long to get the shot away.
Yeah, he just took too long to make his mind up. You know, what a big opportunity missed there.
Aimed long and direct. Kyle Walker. Now it's Benzema. Benzema with the ball through.
Tottenham have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Marcelo. Kyle Walker battles to win it back. Alderweireld tries the route one option. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Yeah, better communication and lots of contact seems.
Cristiano Ronaldo has got himself a free kick. Plenty of power on that. Carroll plays it out to the flank. Can he find a finish now? Swept in. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Bale. Early ball. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Lamella. Now the pass. Lamella. Tottenham have a free kick. Out to the left it goes. They've scored near to half time to give them a 1-0 lead. Pepe. Vertonghen. Now it's Benzema. Isco has alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Alderweireld plays it out to the wing. Now it's Eriksen. Daniel Carvajal charges in. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Benzema. Bale is flagged offside. A long forward pass. And it's Lamella. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Danger averted for now.
Can he finish?
This could fall anywhere. Lamella. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Now it's Kane. Kane plays a clever pass.
Whistle's gone and they've got themselves a free kick.
Players have gathered round and they are clearly concerned.
That's a fine save.
Well, I thought a starting position was good and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Added time is up and there goes the whistle.
Well, that's the way to launch the campaign. Now they can look ahead with confidence and comfort. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, pressure can quickly build on you if a positive result isn't achieved in your opening group match. Instead, they can take great confidence now from a very good victory and look ahead with real belief.